other Kevin's here. Welcome back, everybody. Oh, you're still here. Woo-hoo. For I don't see Steve. Did Steve leave? There he is. All right, Steve, we're going to work on Drunk Ernie, okay?
Understanding, don't you know that this is true? Love is understanding, it's in everything we do. In this generation, in this loving time, in this generation, we will make the world shine. We were born to love one another. This is something that we all need. We were born to love one another. We must be what we're going to be. And all we have to be is free. In this generation, in this loving time, in this generation, we were born to love one another. This is something that we all need. We were born to love one another. We must be what we're going to be. And all we have to be is free. Love is understanding. You gotta be free.
How many of you knew that song besides table number two? Right, we got it all. If only I could see what I'm playing. My new contact lenses are not friendly. Can you count with me too? One, two, one, two.
See other guys, well, baby, I can let it slide. You want a lover, you want a friend, well, I can get both of them. We got the tools to satisfy, just walk away. Started. I'm incomplete.
Food cart out there, Grubbin' Gringos, will be here for another 15 minutes. Good food. If you want to get something ordered, you gotta go out and do it now. So much over, but I can't go back. I do. Thank you. FaceTiming it? Are you there? They won't answer.
La-di-da-da-di-da-da, da-di-da-da-da.
But we went and saw them last week, so there's a lot of monkeys in my set list tonight. Just gonna have to deal with it. Alright, this is a good lead in to your big announcement. Are we a couple minutes away from your announcement? I don't necessarily like that he's standing right there with his Bobby. He's the drunk. Should I start using my British accent now? Right? I don't think Ernie's here anymore.
Oh, I could hide beneath the wings of the bluebird as she sings. 6 o'clock. Around.
But if you see it, oh my God. They're from the cast of you.
Hello, everybody. Hello. Hello. Hey, we're doing a costume contest. So, we're going to announce the winners right now. And in fourth place, we're going to go back. Right? So, fourth place, we're going to include our constable right here. English constable, fourth place. Yeah, I know. Yeah. Well, there's the other half over there. Come on, stand up. Katie, everybody stand up. Applause.
Yeah. This is the Philadelphia Parking Authority.
Yes. Nobody hurt her, please. Okay, so now we got third place. And I'm...
The minion, right?
Yes, the minion. She's not here, unfortunately. But I do have a picture if anyone wants to see her. It's Trish the Dish. And she is one of our greatest customers. She's tremendous. And she came in like one of those minion things. And I have no idea what they are, but, you know. Anyway, she's third place. And it was tremendous. And second place. We gotta go over here to our pimp. Honey Bear. And I don't know any of you guys are old enough to remember Huggy Bear from the old Beretta show. He looks just like him. And you gotta check the shoes out. Yeah. Walk around with the shoes again. Check the shoes out. I'm gonna check this. This is unbelievable. I mean, this guy spent like all day coming up with this. And first place. And I, what is it? Help me out. That was Sarah and Joe from You.
Which is a Netflix show.
Help me here. Because I don't know. But these guys back here, fantastic. And everybody, give them a big hand. I don't know. Anyway, $25 fix it to pick up the rest of them. Get t-shirts and whatever not. But thank you very much for all coming out. We appreciate it. Thank you. Get Ernie back on here. I'll do another song if you want.
No.
All right. Good job.
There's that awkward silence.
So I think now might be a really good time to play that Halloween song that is pumping up for you. Alright, so but before we got so busy in here, I mentioned that I don't really do a lot of Halloween kitschy songs, right? But there's this song that a buddy of mine turned me on to that you may know it, so you don't win anything. But if anybody can tell me who wrote this song when I'm done, I'll buy you a beer, alright? So extra large, I don't care. Alright, I'm gonna hope I don't screw this up too much.
It's all good.
It's all good. Hey Tom, it's Bob from the office down the hall. Good to see you, buddy. How you been? Things have been okay for me, except that I'm a zombie now, and I really wish you'd listen. I think I speak for all of us when I sit around this guy. Folks might hesitate to talk to you all the ones, but here's an FYI, you're all gonna die screaming. All you wanna do is eat your brains. You're not responsible, I'm afraid it's gonna eat your minds. All you wanna do is eat your brains. You're an impossible, I'm a mission. Open up the door.
flies to see how far you're going. There for all this bigger picture stuff. But Tom, that's what I do.
Expected no one to know that except for maybe Kevin.
I thought it was the David Bowie song.
I thought that was the David Bowie song. I couldn't figure out how to do that as an acoustic thing, but I'll have to learn that. John must be drinking himself in a stupor because he never responded to me, so I don't think he's watching, which is... It is a little disappointing. Slow things down just a bit. I'm gonna play something here for the wounded soldier. Silent face, village settles down, undetected by the stars. Before he goes to sleep. last thing on his mind is the wild-eyed boy who needs a roof and cover with a shock. Folds the rope into its back. Blows his pipe a smoke in his blanket, smoke into the room. Thank you.
Surely I'm not happy now, and you're all the play to game.
you missed the big time, boy. You were long before the ball. I'm just sitting here watching the wheels grind around. I really love to watch you go.
Dedicate this next one to Rayanne and Bill for their anniversary. I don't know what they really wanted to hear, but I'm going to do my best with this one.
I used to rule the world. Since you rise,
Justice on their anniversary. We're gonna fix that. Steve wants to make another announcement.
All right, we had some great costumes too. So I've decided to add a couple of pumpkins and some more stuff here. So Constable Steve is gonna get a pint glass with his wife. You're gonna get some. Kevin over here, I don't know what the hell he is, but he's going to get a pint glass. What? Ace Ventura? No, okay. Ace Ventura. Bacon Man, he gets a pint glass. And Brianne, I don't know where she went, but she's got the greatest stockings of all time. So, there they are. Oh, check it out, folks. Everybody got a pint glass over here, too, so... If I forget, by the time I get back over here, just remind me and we'll be good. So, anyway, pint glasses for all. So, thank you.
Don't forget by the time he steps off the stage, so you better go after him.
Yeah, don't forget right now, I'm done.
Here's one more for you two. You may not know this song, but just kind of listen to the words. This is a love song. What if it rained? We didn't care. Alright, I'm gonna pick it up a little bit with some Irish blues for you.
Tomorrow, Thompson. the table and the seat was on the shelf, and it's a one night keep it so. Got him up and here we go. Get it right today, you may still be here tomorrow. Same situation, so she wants to swing out. We are the new as a message as simple. I haven't seen her lately.
People are gonna know that song sooner or later. Sure. I wish I could play Penny Lane for the Constable here, but I don't have a piccolo or a full band.
What are I doing?
actually learned a couple songs this week. Butchered a couple of them, and I think the others are. Yes. It gets a little louder when Kevin number two is here. So we have, you guys all know the two Kevins in the bar, right? We're all pretty familiar.
Excuse me, there's three.
Kevin Bacon. Oh, Kevin Bacon. I forgot Kevin Bacon's here.
You can just call me Batman. It's okay.
Yeah, I still struggle with that one, you know.
Do you?
I do.
Or you just dismiss it entirely?
I could dismiss it entirely, yeah. No, I started to bother me a little. I'm not drunk enough to put up with them.
I thought you were throwing off your hearing, you know.
No, it actually doesn't cover that. I was relieved to find out after I ordered them that it wasn't going to cover the hole in my ear because I can't hear that.
What are you doing with
Nick's Nick's is twice the size, because you know, Nick has to have everything bigger.
No, it's the exact same thing.
No, his is bigger than me. But then he got another one, because the one he had was actually bigger. Look, we talked about it. It's technical stuff. You wouldn't understand.
Let's see where we're at.
Are we going past nine tonight? Am I going to pull a Nick?
Sure.
A couple more?
You do you.
You do you.
Next 8 hours is the record.
Not ever happened. I gave that up all long time.
Let's see. What do we got? Is it saying that so if you just continue to drink and then the day comes up on you?
I think that's probably good.
Like a prowler?
Let's see, what do we know? You said Cousin Kevin.
My cousin Kevin.
Well, yeah, that's a nasty song. Fiddle About?
That's an old one. Yeah,
that's quite. Oh, I love that one. Actually, I would rather play the British Rock. That's my. If you hadn't figured it out, that's what I love. Alright, we'll do a little more things here. Yeah, I grew up in, well, my musical growth was basically from the crib. So I was singing Frank Sinatra when I was two and couldn't fall asleep. And then my sister got me into the Monkees, the Beatles, and Yes, and then later on, Alice Cooper and Genesis and Led Zeppelin and all kinds of stuff. So I love it all. But I play in an 80s band, for those of you who don't know. And you know, after you're done here on Friday night, you could always come to the Laughing Fox in Magnolia. But not until you come here first, because you gotta do that. But if you're so inclined, you won't hear this song. Get to sleep, think about the implications, but diving in too deep, and possibly the complications, especially at night, I worry over situations, it'll be alright, perhaps it's just my imagination. Thank you.
Hey Jude, don't break it back.
Quit yet, so we're good. Because when she's ready to go home, you gotta stop. I learned that a while ago. Is that Robin Hood? The drug? Oh, Olaf. No, no, Olaf was the.
He's the frozen
character. I got it, yeah. He's the prince dude. My kid was too old when I came.
Olaf
is the snowman. So wait, are you supposed to be Huggy Bear or somebody else?
Just a pimp.
Just a random pimp. She just sang a Huggy Bear. He was cool. Sun is shining in the sky. There ain't a cloud.
tell us why you had to hide with us so long. Where did we go? Please stick in the sky, please tell us why you had to hide with us so long. Where did we go wrong?
This is the only Neil Diamond song I will ever play. That's the way.
want to go on living, but that's the way it seems. I'm disappointed in playing all my dreams. And when I saw her face,
not Sweet Caroline, anything. Sweet Caroline Freebird, please, no more.
Freebird!
Oh, anybody's coming? Yeah, I know. I can't make Dylan. That's not me. There's another guy that plays here that could do a great job there. Definitely not me. But I do have to play you a Who song.
Just have to.
Now, I would play an obscure one, but I think I'll do this instead.
Substitute.
Steve's right, I've had enough to drink, I can't leave anymore. I'm gonna do one more set. I've been closing my shows with a Foo Fighters song lately. I really like this song a lot, so gonna do this. Thank you everybody that stuck around tonight. Thanks for this fun Halloween party here at the 13th Child. I just have to say it's good to be home. I haven't gotten to play in a long time, and I'm really glad to be back playing here, so thank you. So this is kind of a nice way for me to end. Once I get my guitar in tune. Just kind of killed my memory.
I'm waiting longer. Where do I?